Okay, Saint Derby's a cool boat and is, and it is called A Fate and Man. A Fate and Man first took to the track in 2013, a fully cool team fielded by GCRD against, I hope we're going to see this correctly, the GEDs of Dundee, or else that's the end of my career. Dundee won the girls as they were then. Going to get speaking. Will Kenny Welton and helping to force a combined doubleheader the GCRD for a current bout and a cherry popper after the loss of the local venue in Aberdeen. As I said, this is an open 12 game meeting skaters of any gender or elbow, and we also have an even mixture of advanced and less experienced skaters here today. GCRD became an urban league in 2016 and now welcome skaters of any gender to join its ranks in all roles. Your captain for today, for Team Black, making their captaincy debut, representing GCRD, Joe Murray. And for Team White, still City Cup a few weeks ago, with the Brawlers, Owen Pax! And I'll hand you over, once again, to the announcers, the Rocket Riots! And, this first one, Norway Sveggester!
Right. Yeah.